that Barbados should not continue its move forward as long as social and economic problems exist. Barbados. Barbados. Cable and wireless semifinals. Contestant number 17 in the first half. Hailing from First Caribbean headliners, doing a song called Republic Song. Make some noise. It's time for Bumba!
This song is dedicated especially to those who argue that Barbados should not become a republic as long as social and economic problems exist. To be or not to be a republic, that is the question in the air. Do you believe that Abidjan should hold number one position? Or do you still want the monarchy? For me, that is a simple decision. Because I see development as an ongoing process. Before you learn to walk, you have to go through many stages. How come you didn't stop at the creeping stage? So explain to me what you mean when you say to keep you happy. Barbados head of state must be a foreign monarchy. Explain to me what you mean when you say things must first be perfect. You want no republic as long as Barbados has problems.
That's what you say.
We move all the way from slavery. We move to emancipation. Why you do not want to move from the monarchy? Tell me
why you want utopia before you agree.
In the past we had brutality, prostitutes and adultery. Today we have the same damn things, man, still living selfishly. But if the world were to stand still because some people misbehave, most of us would still be living as slaves. Yes, whoa, ho, ho. Yes, had our forefathers waited for a perfect society, most of us would still be in chains. We have a democratic tradition. Over 300 years, parliament. So why compare us with countries that had undemocratic histories? There are many other stable republics. You say we'll fail, we'll have many problems. You still believe that we should wait until we have a utopia. So while you wait forever, let me take the time to remind you. England had problems when she started to. Oh yeah, so explain to me what you mean when you say so convincingly. Without the British Queen, we will have instability. Explain to me what you mean when you say it's your opinion. A republic will bring dictatorship and corruption.
That's what you say.
We move from being a colony all the way to independence. Why you do not want to move from the monarchy? Tell me
why you want utopia before you agree.
Yes, we have drug lords and traffickers, enough problems at UDC. School children destroy bus seats and child abuse still with me. But if the world were to stand still because wrongdoers break my heart, we would all be still riding donkey cart. Yes, yes. Go, Betsy. You get the picture? Oh, lie, daddy, daddy, daddy. Many people do not understand the power of color. colonialism, the mental chains of slavery and its effect on the psyche are stronger than the physical chains. If you question your own ability, your confidence still only lies in former rulers from outside. When you mistrust yourself, the CCJ and CSME too, ask yourself which chains are shackling you. Oh God,
and explain to me what you mean
when you say a change makes no difference and that the psychological does not affect a human being.
Explain to me what you mean
when you say it don't bother you to hear your leaders swear allegiance to the British Queen.
That's what you say.
We moved from Britain's Privy Council to we own Caribbean court. Why you do not want to move from the monarchy? Tell me
why you want utopia before you agree.
Yes, we have murders, we have rapists, and students beat teachers here. Throughout the world, the terrorists bomb the innocent every day. But if the world were to stand still because of global mayhem,
women would be still subservient to men.
Yes, oh, oh, oh. Yes, women, if they were waiting, would still be just cooking, sweeping, pressing. You got the picture? Oh, la la la, la la.